Yes. What is your definition of empowerment?
I want to know, what is your definition of empowerment?
What is your definition of empowerment?
And what is your definition of empowerment?
I think empowerment comes from within. And I think I always feel more empowered when I look within myself and can hold my head up high and feel confident and good about myself and what I'm putting out there in this world.
I think it's facing your fears. Facing fear is what ultimately sets us all free. So I encourage everyone to set themselves free and to face their fears.
I think it's, one is self-acknowledgement, self-understanding, self-love, and then being able to truly be open enough to pay that forward.
So my definition of empowerment would have to be doing what you want to do and living your life the way you want to live it. That's empowerment.
Let us know what is your definition of empowerment by using hashtag Empowerista, and we will show you some social media love.